I think this year's meeting is going to be a huge success. We have more than 15 special sessions just dedicated to vascular intervention. We have 4 fundamental courses, we have 1 interactive case session, and we have some really hot topics coming up. I mean, for a good reason, CIRSE is the largest IR meeting in the world.
There are 4 pillars in cancer treatment. We got surgery, we got radiotherapy, we have oncological treatment, and the 4th pillar is interventional oncology, which is becoming a big actor in cancer treatment today. That's why in CIRSE we are developing more and more this part of the program.
There is a large and extensive embolization education program at CIRSE. We have a variety of expert lectures delivered by world-class speakers. We have workshops dealing in complex areas from benign disease right the way through to complex embolizations from trauma. There are also some interesting and novel developments looking at prostatic embolizations. And of course, there are areas of controversy looking at embolization of the left gastric artery in patients with obesity. I'm delighted to say that all of these workshops and lectures will be available on the ESIR online. And I would urge all members of CIRSE and those interested in interventional radiology to look at this.